Roxy, give me the target.
According to Imperial records, Master Ram Kota was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting Jedi.
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. Now so do you.
Master Kota was a military genius, but felt that clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
Why come out of hiding and attack the Empire now?
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
7.
Excellent. Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked. Prepare for light speed.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running.
Yes, sir.
Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
General Kota. He's here.
I've finally drawn you out of hiding. Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get into position.
Yes, General.
Out.
Reports are showing the hangar bulkhead has been sealed. We'll need to find a way through that door.
Thank you.
show a lift nearby that can take you to the upper levels.
Thank you.
This is it. Kota is just above you now.
I'm ready.
Months of attacking Imperial targets, and Vader sends a boy to fight me? Send your ashes back to Vader.
So be it. galaxy's turned you. But I can sense your future. And Vader won't always be your master. I sense only... me.